Chapter 13 Charges. The term charges has been defined under Section - of Companies Act 2013-16. Under Companies Act 2013, charge means an interest or lien created on the property or assets of a company or any of its undertaking or both as security and includes as mortgage. Which of the following is a kind of charge? Fixed charge, flexible charge, both A and B. Charge may be created by act of parties, operation of law, both A and B. Fifth one, a floating charges crystallizes when the company goes into liquidation, the company ceases to carry on the business, happening of events specified by deed, or all of the above. So answer is all of the above. Company is under obligation to register the charge with ROC within 30 days. Certificate of registration of charge issued by ROC to company in form CHG2. In case of non-registration of charge with ROC in 300 days, condemnation application shall be made to -inform to CG inform CHG3. CG means central government. 9th. Section 77 of Companies Act 2013 is not applicable to the charges prescribed in consultation with RBI. Certificate of modification of charge is issued by ROC to company in form CHG3. The register of charges maintained by company can be inspected by members and creditors free of cost. CHG7 is a format for register of charges. If the charges has been created in respect of the property situated in India, the certificate of verification shall be provided by director, company secretary, authorized officer of charge holder, any of the above. Charge, if not registered, is void against the liquidator. Two more, for non-registration of charge, company may be fined not less than ₹- and not exceeding ₹1 lakh or 10 lakh. Section 87 of Companies Act 2013 deals with condonation by central government. That's it.